So glad that you could join us these last 12 weeks in the prophetic healing class. What did you learn from this course that you hadn't learned before or you didn't know was available in God's kingdom?
I know God wants to heal. I know Jesus Christ paid the price already. So in theory, I knew a lot already, but just in terms of actually practicing it and seeing it work and seeing other people also join along in the process of practicing it in the activation classes and getting insights on how to actually do it. Again, in a safe environment was the key thing for me participating in the
What would you recommend was the one best thing that they could benefit from?
See God's God move in people's lives, both in my life and the life of others, right? So that would be the reason why I would want to spend time doing this as opposed to anything else, is because it's part of the gospel, it's part of the good news, and it's part of how we reach other people.
Would you recommend this class or other classes like it to your friends, family, or other ministers you know?
Yes, absolutely. I think it's well worth it.
When I became interested in healing, I went on a search trying to find someone who could help me in it, someone who was operating in it, or somewhere I could learn how to pray for healing, and I was unsuccessful. Someone that I knew actually recommended the class to me because she knew I was looking, and this class was exactly what I needed. My boldness increased because I had gained confidence in praying and having the understanding of how to pray for healing, as well as the activations in the class made me actually step out of my comfort zone and actually pray for people.
And would you recommend this class to other friends or ministers that you know?
Yes, I absolutely would. I would recommend it to all my family, to everyone in my Bible study, anyone at church I know. It would be great, especially with my Bible study, if they could all go through this course and we could go out together. Just seeing, even on the Zoom calls, how people were getting touched right as we were praying for them, seeing people get healed was just right before our eyes, was just awesome.